Add a rigid body to D and rename it to box. Add a collision shape to D and give it a rectangle shape and resize it. And also add a sprite. Add a raycast to D and set X and Y and also enable it. Now create a new scene. Add a script and drag and drop our scene box and also add a damped spring joint to D node and rename it to GG, I mean grapple gun. And type this. Create three variables: box, GG, I mean the grapple gun, and ray, I mean the ray cast. Referencing our box, the damp spring joint, and the ray cast to D. And funk process. Oh, and I almost forgot, create some static body to D to stick around and scatter them around the scene. In the process function, we will set position of grapple gun to our box and also make the raycast look at our mouse. If we just pressed spacebar and if our raycast is colliding, we will create a variable thing to stick and get the collider. And also we will store the distance between collision point to our box. Now we will set the length of GG, I mean the grapple gun, to the distance and also set the rotation to the rotation of raycast to D minus 90. That's important. And set node B to thing to stick. Don't forget to assign box as node A from the inspector. To make things a bit more fun, you can set the rest length and also when we are not pressing spacebar, set the node B to node A